How many of you can relate to what I'm talking about?
How many people here have lied at least once this year? Okay. How about the last week?
And I know why Sergio Garcia, basically between 2007 and 2008, really didn't learn that much, because he made exactly the same mistake in 2008 as he'd made in 2007.